Tom Hiddleston is so ugly. Why is no one acknowledging this?
I don't really understand how Anthony Mackie got this far looking like a bug with buck teeth, but here we are.
Scarlett Johansson has the emotional range of a f-ing celery. I hate white people. All of us?
Why do so many people have a crush on Sebastian Stan? He looks like a potato.
Winston Duke, broad as hell, up top with crackhead legs. Damn.
Elizabeth Olsen has weird thumbs. It's true, I do. I have weird thumbs.
Don Cheadle looked like a mix between a beetle, that rhymes, a muskrat, and a roach. That's just f***ed up.
From at We Hated Batista. Follow this page if you hate Dave Bautista. He's ugly, a complete joke, non-talented, and he sucks.
Wow. Benedict Cumberbatch always looks like he's had an allergic reaction to patch room.
I bet Tom Holland is one of those whiteys who claps when the plane lands.
Also, while I'm comparing old men to reptiles, ever notice that Samuel L. Jackson looks like a snapping turtle?
If a girl wants to f*** Paul Rudd, chances are she'll f*** you too. Hashtag Paul Rudd is un***able.
Karen Gillan, once again, allow me to ask you who the f*** you think you are. I don't know, maybe I'm gonna just have to Google myself.
And this one is very simple and to the point. Paul Bettany, what a
How did the coolest, blackest dude in the galaxy end up with some white red ass name like Chadwick?
If I said it once, I said it 600 times. Chris Pratt is still a
Perhaps Chris Evans isn't in truth a great actor, but he plays Captain America like he's a big dumb hunk of